and welcome to another episode of
DollyDTV!
Today we're doing the Tin Can Challenge!
Ooh, yeah!
So, Tin Can Challenge. We have 14 different tins, haven't we, Daddy?
I'll take your word for that, I haven't counted. Yeah, 14.
Okay, and they've all had their labels taken off. So we do not know what they are.
No.
We have a bowl of numbers over there. And we're going to pick a tin, basically.
Pick a number.
Pick a number, pick a tin.
Mm-hmm.
Got a bit of the wrong way around there. And what we do to get any point, we have to eat what's in the tin. It could be something yummy. It could be something yucky.
I don't mind because I like trying new things.
You do, don't you?
And me? So, whoever eats, as I said, gets the point. Whoever gets the most points wins. And the teams today are...
Izzy and Daddy!
And Spencer Mummy and
Mummy! Mummy and Spencer!
Peek-a-boo!
So, without further ado...
Right, who's gonna go first?
Well, we flipped a coin before we started, and it was Daddy's team. One. So.
Thought I might get away from that. Right, okay then. Are you gonna pick it or shall I pick it? Go on then. Mix around, pick one out.
Here we go. Here's the first one.
Pick a number. Just the one.
I hope they get something yucky, don't you, Spencer?
I got.
Number one,
so that's that can there.
All right, so that's not a pool thing, so Daddy's going to have to get
the
tin opener.
I've got the tin openers. I have a spoon. Oh, what is it?
As long as it's not that so strong, whatever it is.
What is it? I do know that somewhere there is pilchards, but I don't know which one it is.
Oh.
It's prunes! You've got prunes, I reckon.
Prunes.
That looks like prunes.
That certainly does look like prunes.
Oh, I don't want to. Okay, I'll do it.
Well, we'll give it a go, shall we? I think we might just share one. A spoon might not be a good option. I think forks, probably.
A spoon?
That's yucky.
A spoon's probably better.
That's yucky.
So prune is a fruit.
It is a fruit, isn't it? I'm not sure. What is a prune?
It's a plum. It's a dried plum.
Well, I don't know about dry, but...
Oops, you're dripping. I love prunes. I'd be quite happy with that one. I'd eat them quite happily.
I don't want to.
Don't you want to do it? Well, it's got to be... you're going to defer it to me now. And I'm going to have a go at it. I don't know if I've ever had, sort of prunes. Right, are we ready?
They are. All the labels are actually put in these envelopes. So I'm going to find number one and then we'll find out what it actually is. But I'm sure it is prunes by the looks of things. Because it smells pruney.
It doesn't smell too bad.
So there's number one. So who's going to have it? Who's going to try it?
I'll try it.
You have one.
Leave a little bit for you?
Yeah.
If it is prunes, they do have stones in the middle.
Oh, right, okay.
They're very good for your digestive system.
This is prune.
Well, that's not too bad, actually.
Enjoy!
I've never had them.
So, let's just... Do you want to open the envelope?
Do you want to try a little bit, Izzy?
I'll open the envelope.
Go on, try a bit. You might like it, because you like, go on, just bite it.
That's quite nice.
See, you did like it. It wasn't too bad.
It's a bit like a raisin, really, isn't it? But a bit colder and wetter.
And a bit bigger.
A bit like the weather today.
Oh, yeah. You do have to apologise for the rain.
It's on the top of the roof.
None of these foods will be wasted. No, they won't. We won't waste any of these foods.
They'll be added to our waste. But, right.
So, what was it, Izzy? Show the camera. Show everyone at home. It was... Should I hold it up for you? Prunes! Next one is our turn. Are you picking
number
the number,
one,
Spencer?
Go on then, Spence.
So 13 left.
Go on then, pick one. What one did you get? Something horrible.
Number nine. Where's number nine?
It is yonder.
Oh, it's a little one. It's a wrinkle one. Are you ready?
Stinky fish.
Oh, it's mushrooms.
Mushrooms?
In a can? Right, you don't like mushrooms, do you, anyway?
I really want one because I love mushrooms.
You like mushrooms, don't you?
Right, so here we go. So this is a canned mushroom.
So is Mummy going to eat that?
Yeah, I'm going to make the mushroom. I've never had a canned mushroom before.
Ever. I want one. Oops, even though it's not for
dribble.
My team.
Right.
I still really want one.
Is that nasty, is it?
Ugh. Can I try
Can we try one of those little button ones?
Oh!
What do you suggest? Is it nasty? Is
they are not nice!
Ugh.
They are not nice for mushrooms.
Let's have a smell.
So number 9.
Ugh.
They were disgusting.
Ugh. It smelled very nice. Let's
so
try one though.
We're going to open them. You're going to try one.
It's a little
well, you'll
tiny
get a, baby. You'll get a bonus, you'll get a bonus point.
You'll get a bonus point.
Yeah,
you try it. Can I try one?
You do get a bonus point.
Ooh, it's a bit slimy.
Yeah, they're really slimy.
I don't want a bit.
Oh yeah, we got
that's not
whole,
that bad.
Yeah, horrible. Whole button mushrooms.
Come try
water.
It. It's not as bad as you think. Trust me. I'll just bite it. Bite it.
Mm.
It's not that
they're
bad,
horrible.
Is it?
Right, your
that
turn
wasn't
then.
Too bad. So we get an extra point then, or
you
half
do get.
Point.
No, you get an extra point for that.
Go on then. And then if you try, well, what if? Yeah, but. Is that only if we if it's a nasty one? Because what
yeah.
if we have a really nice one and you say, oh, we'll try that, you'll get a point.
No, only if it's nasty.
Only if it's nasty. Okay.
That I think that's... Are you making a towel so no one can see your lovely face? Right,
right.
That's a bit
oh, it's out. Ready?
Yeah, it's your go, isn't it?
You're going to pick another one, Isabella.
That's a weird tin. The tins are all different, aren't they?
Yeah.
I
that
love
it. Mushroom horror, is it? Right, go on then.
I got number 3.
I thought that was an M. Number 3. Oh.
Three. You got number 3 there.
Can't tell what it is by shaking, but certainly it's not solid, whatever it is. Right,
bye
are you
bye
ready?
Spencer.
Are you ready?
Hang on then. Let's put them down.
Yeah.
Oh. Right, let's see what this
oh,
one is.
Dearie me. I was hoping I didn't. Oh. Oh.
Yes!
Excellente. Look, we've got.
Peaches! Yummy, yummy peaches. I wish we had that one. What number was it?
Number 3.
There you go. Is it? There's the envelope. So did you show everyone at home that it was peaches?
Yeah, we did, didn't we? Right, you're going to get this in. Ready?
Sliced peaches.
Wow, straight in there.
Oh, you get a point. Right, you're going to pick our number.
So we've got 3 now, haven't we? And you've got 2.
You got 3, we got 1.
We have
got 1.
Oh, you got 1?
You've, yeah.
Right, can you go
there? I really wanted a peach.
Make it
your one.
We do know that
number
there is a fish and pilchards one in
there. 11! So here's number 11.
Are you going to tin opener this?
Yep.
Ooh. I don't know what the numbers are, but that's definitely tomato sauce.
Oh no. It is number 11. So it's all squidged over the side. So it's pilchards. It's got to be. It stinks.
Are you not going to Are you not going to touch the pilchards?
Oh no.
Easy. Can we try it and then we'll get more points?
It is.
Yeah.
It,
Go on,
is.
Then.
It is. It's pilchards. It is pilchards in rich orange tomato sauce and it stinks and I'm not going to try that. No way, Jose.
I know. All the years I've been alive, I've never tried pilchards. My brother used to really like them.
Oh my goodness. That looks absolutely disgusting. Spencer, look at that. What do you think of that? And what do you think
Let's
about
show
that?
Everybody at home what this looks like. But it's like a sort of.
It's gonna fall
out. Oh my goodness!
It's not too bad. I'm gonna get a bit nearer. It has got scales and skin and stuff
nice.
On it. So
that's
do you want to try some?
It's not nice.
You're not
Spencer,
sure,
that's
right?
Disgusting.
I'm gonna try some.
Tell me if it's good enough.
I'm just gonna go for it and do the whole lot. Ready?
What do you think?
Oh.
Not that bad.
Actually, not that bad, actually.
It is bad.
It tastes a bit like tuna with ketchup on it.
Yeah, it smells a bit like that as well.
If you want to try a bit, Izzy, you're going to be very brave.
I think Spencer wants to try every single one of these tins. Look, he keeps playing with them.
Are you ready, Izzy?
Are you going to be really brave, Izzy?
Really brave. Look, Isabella's going to try
pilchards.
Whatever this pilchard's. Ready?
Not that bad, actually.
so you get a point. Ding, 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 ding.
Gonna have to top them up.
It's brilliant.
So it's now.
Oh, look.
It's full. It's up.
Oh, look at that.
I don't want to see. I don't want to have a try that.
No, we've tried that. But
oh my goodness.
It's not that bad, but I don't think I'll have it again. The cat's going to love that.
It's your turn now, Daddy. So it's now 4-1. I think we're going to lose, thanks.
4-1. We're winning.
4-1.
But we have been a bit brave, haven't we? What have we got there?
Really brave.
Number two. Try not to get your hair in the filter.
It's a small one. Show the camera. It's a small one. Show the camera. Ooh, it's a small tin. So you want
the tin opening contraption.
Wait till Daddy's opened it to open up what it is.
Let's see what this is.
Just a little.
Please be custard.
Ooh.
Oh, I know what this is.
Ooh.
What?
Ooh, it looks like. Ooh.
Ooh. But this
is slime.
It's slime.
This is radioactive goop. Look at that.
Or as we call
mushy peas.
Gonna go to open that. Okay, Spencer's like he's scared of the slime, so he's hiding.
He's all right. Come on, Spencer. Open it.
He's just like he's down
here. He's
scared of slime, right. Maybe. Yeah. No, don't try it yet.
You're gonna show what it is.
Yeah.
It's quite straightforward.
Do you want me to hold it up? Mushy peas. And mushy peas are something. We don't ourselves have a lot of it, but it's
Peas that are mushy.
It is peas. What kind of peas is it? Is it
garden peas?
Is it just normal peas or is not like
are there any other type of peas?
Broad peas? No, they're beans.
Chickpeas?
Oh, no.
I want to try it first.
You want to try it first? Okay, then try some of the green peas.
Green peas.
Mm. You like it, do you? Alright, so I'm going to try some of that.
It's so nice.
Mmm.
It's so nice.
Do you want to try some of the green slime?
No. It is so nice.
Is it? It's not.
You've got to try some of it.
But I don't get a point, though, because it's a nice one.
Here you go. Mm. It is nice, isn't it?
Yours.
I think we'll have them later on with our dinner.
Mm-hmm. Mm. Right, now it's our turn then. Right, Spencer, are you ready? Are you going to dish this one? Dish
Here
this
we
one?
Go.
Choose this one.
Go on, pick one.
Not a nasty
I don't know
one.
What, I don't know what there is left, really, but...
Number four! Oh my word, what on earth are these?
What are those?
Oh my word.
It looks like cheese.
What is that?
What is this?
It looks like cheese.
It does look like cheese. What is it?
I think it's cheese. Yeah,
I don't know what that is.
It smells like baby corns. Oh, it's heart of palm. Hearts of palm. Daddy, if you'd like to show that to the camera. I'm going to try it. I'm going to take a bite.
Hearts of palm. I'm not quite sure what that is.
Oh, they're salty.
Can I try it?
Oh dear. Is that nasty, Mummy?
Can I try it?
What's the matter? Is that nasty?
That was nasty. Are you going to get a point if you try it?
We're going to try it and get a point. Ooh, it feels funny. What on earth is it?
Yeah.
But he said it's salty.
What on earth is it? It's like
palm. It's disgusting.
Right, here we go then. Let's give
this
a go.
That's worse than the mushrooms.
What do you think? Salty. I'll have a little bite.
That is horrid.
It's not as bad as I thought it was going to be, but... It's not the nicest thing. Do you want to try a bit? Well,
you're brave.
Mm.
What?
It's how it goes, is it? Right, we're going to get ready.
I guess do it like you did. But,
Right, Spencer, you're the king of the jobby what's it, so you have to find.
Go on, what have we got? Number 14. Go on, Spencer, where's 14?
Find number 14, where is it? That one.
Ooh.
That one's 14. Let's open that one.
Oh, we have some more.
It's...
Ooh!
cannellini beans cannellini in water. Beans.
Right, so.
Right.
So we've got, you've got cannellini beans.
The rain's coming down.
Oh, it
getting
is.
Getting heavier.
Sorry about that, everyone.
I'll try and take the noise out. Right, so, here we go.
There we go. There, they've got cannellini beans. You're going to open the next one.
They don't smell that bad.
They're, just,
they're not
they,
that
they
bad.
They smell a bit like butter beans to me. Let's show everybody at home what these look like.
They don't smell that bad.
Yeah, they're just sort of like...
There is some...
Beige.
I know that there's some
right,
really
are we
nice
ready?
Ones. Daddy said I can do that.
Shall we give it a go? Mm-hmm. I'll have two of them and you can have two. Let's get rid of that one then. Ready?
What do you say? Not that bad?
All right. They're not nasty, are they? They're just...
They're not nasty.
But I think they'd be nicer if they were cooked.
If they were cooked and with tomato sauce on them.
Yeah.
Right, are you going to choose our next
we're
one?
We're going to have a very bizarre meal tonight.
Yeah.
Go on then.
Not with pilchards, though. Go on then, you choose our next one, Spence.
I'm surprised the cat's not here already.
It's all the tins over there. What number have we got?
13.
Go on then, do you want me to start it?
13.
You're going to lift it up, Spence.
Go on then, you do it. Give me your muscles.
A bit sticky.
And that's it. And then you have to pull it back now. It's one of Mummy's favourites.
What's that?
Oh, yummy, yummy, yummy.
I like your
yummy, yeah. Yummy, in my tummy.
Do you want to open it? Yum, yummy, yum.
What is that?
It is black cherry pie filling.
Oh, right. Okay. Here we go.
I
want
to lick the lid.
You can cut yourself.
I wanted to lick the lid.
Can I have some?
Mmm, Spencer's tried some.
Can I have some?
We don't get a point for that because it's nicer, do we?
Mm.
Anyway, what's the points at the moment?
I don't know.
I'm trying.
It's up there.
I know we've only. We've got 3 points now.
All right. Okay.
So it's your turn now.
Can we try a bit? Can we try a bit of that?
Lizzie's had some.
Has she? I've had it, didn't you?
It's so nice.
Mmm.
It makes me want to have loads of it.
Mm. It would be lovely in a pie crust with some custard.
Yeah. So, your turn.
Yeah,
you picked eight. Oh, she's ahead of us.
Number eight.
Sorry, I'm still eating this pie filling.
Can you do it?
Not really, no.
Go on then. Pull it back. Bit of survival techniques here. No, great. No, I'll do this because it's really hard.
Because it is hard. What you got? Number eight. Ooh!
Yeah.
Do you want to open yours? Oh. Do you want to lick your lips? Because you've got pie. That's Izzy's. You've got pie filling all around your mush.
Covered in pie.
I'm going to try it.
Well, you want to try cold spaghetti hoops?
I don't like cold spaghetti hoops.
No.
I love
spaghetti
cold.
Right, oh, I think I've got pilchard juice on me. Right. Are we ready?
It is.
Do you want me to show everyone?
Spaghetti.
It's spaghetti. Spaghetti.
You have it first.
Spaghetti.
No, not you.
No, it's spaghetti. Well, ready? Spencer can try some, but we're going to have some first. Ready?
Well, I'm just going to pop out a minute. I'm just going to close the window.
Mmm. Cold spaghetti hoops.
I want loads of them. Absolutely loads.
Well, you usually have them hot, but you've never had them cold before. Have you, ready? Unless you've not eaten your dinner quick enough. Do you want some, Spencer?
Which is normally Isabella. Spencer, on the other hand, oh my word, he just woofs his food down. I've never seen anyone eat it so fast.
I quite like cold baked beans, I know that.
You do, don't you? Right, shall we pick our next one?
Although I haven't had them for a very long time.
Here you go, Spencey.
I also like
one.
Cold rice pudding.
I don't like the look of number 12. I don't want 12. Don't be 12. No, I look at 12. I don't know. Number 10.
12, that could be sweet corn or
you gonna do it? We got number 10.
Yes, to do not. I really want it to be tuna mainly.
Yes, I like tuna.
I don't think it is tuna, it's tuna.
I'll do that bit.
Why can't I smell tuna then?
That's the sit back. I don't want to get your hair in the pilchard.
You just dropped it all over me.
Oh no.
Oh, what is it?
Oh no. What is it?
I don't know, but I'm not doing it. It just looks like orange.
It's not
goo.
Cat food because we haven't got any pet food.
No, we've not got any pet food.
Let's have a look.
Actually, I might try. Oh, well.
What is it?
It is meatballs in tomato sauce.
Oh, I want to try it first.
Meatballs.
No, it's Mummy and Daddy, Mummy and Spencer's.
But it might
be. Try it.
It might be yucky.
You've got to get a whole meatball there.
You.
I just wanted to smell it.
Smell it.
Do you want to lick it?
No, someone likes it then. Go on, Mummy.
Try it again.
Eat the meatball.
Eat the meatball. Eat the meatball. Eat the meatball.
But it's cold.
Eat it. Eat it. Eat it. Eat it. Eat it.
Can't be any hard.
Can we try some?
It kicked in.
Is it? Yes, we have.
We've never had meatballs in tomato sauce ever before.
What do you think? Oh yeah. And we
right,
have
just to get one. Just to get rid of the taste.
It's all right, but it's it's not very nice. You'll probably like it. I know you.
It tastes like cold sausages, mainly.
It does, doesn't it?
Well, I'm just
getting rid of the taste.
All right, then. Okay. What's next? Oh, we've got three left. Whose go is it? Go on, then, Izzy.
We got four. Spencer's hiding one.
Right. Go on, pick one out. Just pick one.
I really want to have one, maybe.
Just pick it.
I've got one.
Right. What have you got?
Number five.
Give that one. You've just dropped it in the pilchard juice.
Pilchard!
There you go, number five.
Thank you.
Wait till Daddy's opened it.
It's always a good sign when he doesn't go.
I have got sauce all over me.
Ooh.
What have you got, Daddy? Oh dear, I'm waiting for that to ping back.
Yeah, The tin opener didn't quite go all the way around.
What is it?
Oh, wait a minute, is this? Ah, Daddy's favourite. You'll love this, yeah. I was thinking it was going to be something like cold mushroom soup or something. It's got that same look.
It is custard!
It's not custard.
What? Rice pudding.
It's rice pudding. Thank
right,
you.
Right, you ready for this, Izzy?
Yeah, big spoon, maybe.
Right.
Just then, actually, you're
rice pudding. Oh. Can I try some? Because I do like rice pudding.
Not yet.
Yeah. Do you want
to we'll have to have this for pudding after dinner, which is going to be very varied tonight. Ready?
What are you doing?
Do you want some, Mummy?
Do you want to try some? Do you want to try some rice pudding, look?
The pilchard
spoon. But it's nice. It's like yogurt, but with rice in it.
Is he hiding? Come here, Spencer.
Oh, it's another spoon, I dare.
I think Spencer's a bit bored.
We got to pick our number. You ready? Gonna pick our number?
Yeah.
Go on, Spencer. Get involved there.
Got one.
What number have you got? That one?
We got,
what one?
Left.
Just one. Pick one.
12.
One.
12.
One.
12.
Okay.
12.
Don't
12.
Want 12. 12. Don't 12. Want 12.
Seven!
Number
seven.
Well, seven could be worse
number
than
number seven.
I don't know what it is. Number seven, do you want to open the envelope while I open the tin?
I really want 12 anyway.
Let me do it.
Ooh!
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 What's
no.
that then?
Ooh! Oh! Orange. I know what orange. This is. No, it's not orange. Well, it's
careful,
kind of
Spencer.
Orange.
Those tins are sharp, don't they?
I like it.
It is, I think. Open it up, I think, by the looks of it, it'll be, I think, mandarin slices.
Ooh, I like mandarin slices.
Ooh, mandarin segments.
With cream.
I really want
let Daddy let Daddy show them at home.
Come on then, give me the tin.
I really want one. Or maybe two.
What is that bit?
Oops, it's sticky. Right,
I really want one or two, maybe.
Oh, that's nice.
I really want one or two.
Mandarin segments.
I haven't tried any yet.
Sit back, buddy.
Oh, two.
I
can still smell pilchard.
Yeah, I think Isabella's probably got it in her hair now because it's. There's a bit of pilchard residue on the table.
Oh, that's good.
Really?
You want another one?
Yeah. If you get too close, you won't get any, so sit back.
Like Isabella. And then, oh no, Isabella's usually the one. Ah, just got, no! I just got covered in, no!
It's like feeding baby birds. Right, yeah. Guys, but quick while he's got his mouth full. Ooh, it was a pilchard.
Yeah, no. Right, you ready? Next one. No,
next one, come on, Isabella.
12. I've got number 12 ready for
six.
You.
6!
No! I just don't like the look of number 12. I really don't.
Yeah, but this could be worse.
If it's tuna, I'll get one left.
We don't know what this is. Here we go, Izzy.
No, don't open it
now. Are you ready?
Okay.
Let's open tin numbers. Is that 9 or 6?
6.
Are we sure?
It's the one last left.
What have you got? Oh, I'm so glad I didn't get that one, actually. That looks horrible.
But anyway, obviously, but this one is Highland Broth.
Highland
Broth. I'll give you 12.
Careful, Izzy.
Thank you.
Move that out of the way. Right, are we going to try this then?
Yeah, maybe we won't. Like.
Let's give it a bit of a stir. It is sort of...
I think I'll like it anyway.
Do you know what it reminds me of?
What?
A lake.
A lake?
Yeah, with bits blown in again, that colour.
Are you ready, Isabella? Do you want to go first or should I go first? Go on then.
What are you doing? Can't do any magic blows on it now.
For everything, ready?
You like that? You honestly like that? I don't like beef anyway, so I'm quite
So you're going to try and get some points by...
So that's beef and lamb, isn't it? No, I'm not eating any of that. Okay, so we've got the last... What do you think of that then, Danny?
Tuna!
That's all right, I quite like it. If it's heated up, I like that.
So you get another point. Bing!
Tuna opener.
I just don't like the look of this one.
It might be all right, it might be custard or something.
I want you to get tuna.
When have you known custard to be in a little tin like that?
Never. Could be cream then.
That could be condensed.
I can't remember what we
condensed
bought.
Condensed cream.
We've not bought any of that for a very long time. What is it?
I really want to see. Is it tuna?
Some of these tins
we've got. Is it tuna?
What is it?
Oh, open up the envelope.
I think it's tuna.
Yeah. Just open up the envelope.
Oh, I know what it is.
It's tuna.
No, it's not tuna.
It doesn't look like tuna. Reformed. Oh, thanks, Spence. It's reformed ham.
Spam, in other words.
Yeah, well, here you go,
other brands are available.
Is it put it back in?
Reformed ham with added water.
Oh, right, okay.
Mmm.
Let's give this a go then. No, don't push it. I don't want that much, Spence.
Go on, Spence.
So there it is.
Are you actually going to give this a go then, Mummy? Oh, it's got jelly on it as well. Just trying to put you off there.
Jelly.
It's only ham.
It's not red. It's not like strawberry jelly, darling.
No. Well, it is, but without the strawberry flavour.
Eat it.
It's expensive.
It's not that bad.
Just tastes like spam.
Yeah.
Can I have some?
I think it's just a different.
Right, Spencer, do you want to try some?
Try to avoid the jelly.
It's a bit. Here you go. No, don't do that, please. Right, a little bit of Spencer. Just lick it.
Try it first.
No, look at the camera.
That bit there.
That massive bit.
With the tubes in it. No, you're on that bit there. Ready?
So, the winners, I think, without a doubt, are... Izzy and Daddy.
Nobody's a loser, though.
I'm not a loser because I get pie filling.
And I get peaches. Wait a minute. Oh, you've got the rice pudding.
I've got the rice pudding over this side. So if you'd like us to do any other challenges, let us know in the comments below. And if you'd like to like, comment and subscribe to our channel, it would be
greatly appreciated.
And until we see you next time, we say
bye-bye.
Hello, and welcome to another episode of
DollyD TV!
Today, we're going to be looking at
a bucket.